I gotta hit harder than that.
What's good, man?
Hey, I was thinking maybe I could come down to the gym. Maybe you could show me some moves.
Nah, I ain't showing you nothing. Nobody is.
Man, I heard all that. Just give me a chance. My mom will never hear about it. Just help me out here.
Fine. I got a trainer waiting for you at the gym.
All right, Donnie, show me what you got. Let's go over the basics first. Get the fundamentals down, and the rest will be easy. Before you step into the ring, we're going to make sure you've got what it takes. This is day one of training. When we're done, the fight will be the easiest part of all of this. To get here, now fight hard in there and win.
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
This is it. The match has begun. He's not leaving anything open for his opponent.
Hits like that.
Three keeps those hands up. Ooh, that blow left him wide open. Will Creed follow through?
Two, three.
What a shot! Really showing off his power with that
Fast for him. Look for an opening. Hell yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Just a few taps to open up.
Green slams hard into his opponent.
Head in the game.
Ain't letting him hit me.
He drives a heart in a surprising turn of events. He's down for the count.
Fight fans, welcome to another round of Instance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Let's start with this week's highlights. Kevin the Bank Grier suffered his first career loss going up against the operator, Bobby Nash.
What a fight for Nash, huh?
If you can call it that, over in three rounds, you can say he broke the bank.
In other news, Danny Wheeler continues to rise up the ranks of the boxing world, racking up his 27th win.
Making a total of 16 by knockout.
Oh, that's right. What a fighter.
You think we can take out Nash? He's getting a little long in the tooth.
You know, it's kind of tough to say. Wheeler has the skill for sure. Probably one of the best defensive boxers in the game these days. No one can counter a punch like Wheeler.
And Wheeler, of course, is boxing in the world-famous Delphi gym.
Hard out of the ring to get here, now fight hard in there and win.
What you've all been waiting for is finally here. Who's ready to fight?
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Does one of these fighters have what it takes to be the champ? Let's find out.
Just warming up.
Don't let up. Expert blocking from free.
Try something else. Creed isn't letting anything through. He barely eats. He's going to have to start throwing some real punches soon.
That's a knockdown for Creed.
Two, three, four, five.
Fight fans, welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing. Headlining the boxing news this week is the continued rise of Danny Wheeler.
Yeah, that makes what? 29 wins?
29 wins, 17 by knockout. The man is a fighter.
Come on.
ring to get here. Now fight hard in there and win.
Wait for it open.
Reed slams hard into his opponent.
Punch at a time.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Ain't letting them hit me. Got it. Time to finish. Like that.
What a match!
Fight fans, welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Big things happening all over the world this week.
Where do we even begin?
Well, there's local news and there's some stuff happening across the world.
Hey, kid, where's your head at? We training or what?
Sorry, Rock. Just thinking about what it took to get here.
Don't worry, Donnie. You earned this. Next week, you're gonna show him all you got what it takes, all right? Sparino, he don't know what's coming, but you do, right?
Yeah.
You ready for this? Let's get up, kid. Get some training in.
The moment you've all waited for, the main event!
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Knock him out, Donnie. Let him move, Donnie.
Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Ken.
Hey, you don't look so good. You know, you want to take the day off. You know, we can always...
I'm good, huh? Just give me a second. Man, my head. Ugh. What happened last night?
Donnie, I don't know what the hell got into you, but you can't act like this and be around me. I know you've been fighting your whole life, but keep that nonsense in the ring. Don't bother calling me back.
Damn, what the hell did I do? Damn, that was close. Keep landing hits like that. I ain't letting them hit me. Just warming up. Don't. One punch at a time. I keep landing hits like that. He felt that one. Hell yeah.
One, two.
Letting him hit me.
Fight fans, welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Before you step in the ring,